do music from light, we had to put our phones into the system of the laser, and then we have to use the laser and mirrors until the laser reaches the loudspeakers, and this way, from the telephone through the laser, the loudspeaker will play the music.
And this in the vacuum, and therefore it's so sophisticated though.